That surgical tech accused of stealing powerful drugs and putting thousands of Colorado patients at risk is now in federal custody. Denver 7's Jennifer Kovaleski joining us now from the newsroom with the very latest on this. Jennifer?
Yeah, I just got off the phone with a DOJ spokesperson. He tells me Rocky Allen turned himself in this morning at the Marshal Service office in Denver. Allen has been indicted by a federal grand jury on charges of tampering with a consumer product and obtaining a controlled substance by deceit. The former surgical tech was fired from Swedish Medical Center after investigators say he swapped out a medical syringe of fentanyl. The hospital has now asked nearly 3,000 patients to get tested for hepatitis and HIV. Two hospitals in Arizona are also offering blood tests for patients who were treated while he worked there. Denver 7 learned Allen was fired from one of those hospitals for testing positive for a controlled substance. Now, Allen will be in federal court at 2 this afternoon. We will be in the courtroom and bring you the very latest on our Denver 7 app.